Okay, let's see. Finally in GNR, what is this? Sledgehammer, right. Oh, he's got a flamer. He's also got a flamer. Alright, I guess this way. Alright. Been a while. I don't remember if Three Doooog is an eccentric character or not. Probably not.
The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened. I am Three Doooog, jockey of discs and teller of truths, lord and master over the finest radio station to grace the wastes, Galaxy News Radio. And you, well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown, just like dear old Dan, huh? Met him already.
Okay.
Yep, guilty as charged.
We literally haven't heard him yet.
Exposure to the public like this. It's nice to know someone's listening. Makes carrying on the good fight that much easier. Imagine a picture, okay?
God.
A picture of the Capital Wasteland. All that brick and rock. A whole lot of nothing, right? There's people out there trying to just barely make it from day to day. Fighting to stay alive and make something out of what they got. But then you've got all kinds of shit. Slavers, super mutants, raiders. They all want a slice of the pie too. And aim to take it by force. Well, holy shit. Aren't you a chip off the old block? You are as smart as your dad. Since you know all about this cause, no need to explain the effect. Let's get you on your way.
Much to offer, spending time here. Okay.
Oh, come on. You're a spitting image of the guy. He's been here before, and now you're here. Doesn't take a genius to figure it out. You want to find your dad, and it just so happens his location is known to yours truly. But if you want to know more, you're going to have to contribute to the good fight.
What can I ever do for you? You seem to have everything you need here. Your face and answer my questions. Okay, we'll go with this one.
I have the name and the talent. But what I don't have are people to run out and do the stuff I need. Sure, the Brotherhood watches over the place, yeah, but that's all they can spare. Galaxy News needs a doer. Someone who can go out there into that wild world and get shit done.
Needs a new doer.
You wanna find your dad. And it just so happened.
Okay.
He was here at Galaxy News. We had a great conversation. He's a real stand-up guy. If you wanna know more, you're gonna have to contribute to the good fight.
Alright.
Because this isn't going to be easy. Galaxy News Radio is my baby. I love it. I feed it. I keep it changed. But there's one problem. No one outside of DC can hear her cry. You see, some brainless super mutant thought it would be funny to shoot at the shiny round thing on the Washington Monument. Yep, that shiny thing was our broadcast relay. Now it's Swiss cheese. Without it, our broadcast range is quite limited. Of course, the factory that made the relay dishes is long gone, leveled, as in, we're never gonna scavenge that part again. It is risky. I would never lie to you. There's something behind those eyes of yours that screams, I'm the one that can get shit done.
Yeah, there's something behind your eyes that make me think you need new glasses.
One of the Brotherhood guys that passed through here mentioned seeing a dish in one of DC's old museums. It's the dish off the old Virgo 2 lunar lander in the Museum of Technology.
All right, then.
I want you to get it and bring it to the Washington Monument to replace the bad one. That's it.
All right, then.
I sure know how to pick them. You're going to be the best thing that ever happened to... If you need me more info...
Okay, then, so we've gotten here, so, oh, we leveled up, that's not surprising. Alright, what should we do? We don't really need big guns yet, could do that, but I'm thinking, always up our melee, get that going. you know, pretty quick. Wouldn't hurt to go ahead and get this up to 5. Let's up our that as well, and our speech to 40. Why not? That's all actually pretty good, I would think. You gain an additional skill point whenever a skill book is read. That's not bad. Time to mutate like the Red Roach. It's not really that good. Bloody mess. That will make everything funner. More fun. Funner's not a word. That's fine. We'll look at stuff. I'm gonna go. Oh, yep, could go with it. Not to mention, you know, 5% extra damage isn't bad. So, do that. I think in, New Vegas, it does, what is it? I think it is critical, like, hit chance up, maybe, something like that. So, we could do that. We have, I still don't know if I can do that yet, but I feel pretty good about blood ties. So, I'm actually going to go ahead and take a little break from, the whole, you know, I can't think of it right now. Main quest, we'll just call it that. And we'll get blood ties done. Now, when I said that I'm going to do the whole game, or I didn't say that. I'm not going to do the whole game, probably. Right, like, I'm going to do a large amount, but not all of it. Just because I don't think I have the time, really. You know, to be perfectly honest with you. Like, this LB will take forever. Even though I'm trying to probably upload 2 episodes a day for at least a little while. I would like this LB to be done by the end of summer. I should be done recording it by then, almost guaranteed. But I don't know that I'll be, you know, actually finished with the whole thing. All right, so try to go from here. I would also like to find a bed. Yeah, we've killed 40 people. Yeah, I mean, I just don't. I don't know how likely it is that I, fucking, I'll eat it. Right? Might as well. I'm not above that. You know, I'm not some food waster. Alright, this should actually do some good damage. If I can. Oh, there you are. Dude, are you throwing it? I'm right here at your face. Not bad, not bad. What do you have? No, what do you have? What does he have? Jesus Christ, what's wrong with me? Oh, was in the locker. Bottle cap. I guess we really did not check this place super thoroughly. You know, by the fact that that guy's still here. Take the darts. We will probably need those later. Take that. I don't need the flower. Nothing there. Oh, empty. Could have just looked. Alright, cool. Oh, not done. All caps. Okay. Alright, now what's in here? Sink. Probably go for the sink, I would think. Oh, that's a lot of rads, though. More time. Hell, might as well get a full health going. There we go. Alright, then. Check this real quick. Nope, empty. All right, now we're on our way. What does it say? That's pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty funny. I just thought of something that I might need. Motorcycle gas tank. Yeah, I might seriously need that. In fact, not might. I will seriously need that. And it won't be, you know, too far away that I need it. Hopefully. I mean, I feel like... Actually, yeah, I know. It'll actually be pretty soon. In fact, I think... Yeah, maybe this mission that I get it. So that'll be good. Got a mole rat right here. crippled me, you son of a bitch. I'm just tired of getting crippled so much. Because we walk so slow. I use one stim pack. I'd really rather not, though. Alright, the bridge is over there, so we've got a little while to walk. Kind of see it in the distance, I think. Yeah, we can. There's a shack down there. We've been there, though. So, no reason to check that out right now. Got a town. I don't know what town this is. Is this Big Town? No, right? There's no way. This can't be Big Town. Too small. I was wrong. Also, that is not the bridge. What is this, though? I actually don't know what town this is. It might be. I think it might still be Big Town. That didn't do it. Well, I feel like this should count as discovering. Huh. Stop. Probably over here, right? Jesus, come on. Alright, here it is. Here we go. No, shit. I just really like to get this place discovered already. Especially if I'm right and this is Big Town. Which, now I'm almost positive about.
Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
Right. Well, you can never be too careful.
Yeah, it is. There we go. And we got the quest line for Big Trouble, or Big Trouble in Big Town, I guess. We'll do that much, much later, I think. We will. There's another way to get it. It's not just coming to Big Town. Although that's fine. I mean, I've got no issue that we ended up there. Huh. I mean, probably could actually get that quest done right now. I mean, I don't remember it actually being, like, crazy difficult or anything. Oh, drive-in movie theater. Don't remember what it's called, though. So. Somewhere oddly specific where it's... There it is. Moonbeam Outdoor Cinema. Yeah. Oh, what we got? Pugilism. Alright, cool. We'll give that a read in a second. Alright, so right over here is the bridge. Oh, Raider. Get him. Get him. Or her? Her. Hey, we got the same hair. What are you? Hold on. Let's do it like this. You want to go? Let's go. Oh, come on. Oh. This is what. Okay, now you want to go? Now you want to go? Come on. Come on, let's go. Let's go, huh? Me and you, come on. Ooh, come on. Let's go, come on. Oh, got him. He did. Yeah, I don't need the baseball bat, though. Oh, found a bed. Alright, where's the other one? Again, nothing really worth taking. Baseball bat. Shit, can't use it. Yeah, now I know why they both had baseball bats. Oh, yeah. I think. I mean, it works. That's fine. Ah, God, my 360 is so loud. I wonder if it comes through on the mic. I hear there is some type of, like, buzzing sound. Although, I never notice if it's, like, on the YouTube videos. Here's a little, you know, inside thing. I actually don't, like, watch my videos on YouTube. Because, I mean, that makes sense, right? I doubt many people watch their own videos on YouTube. This might end bad. Like I said, might end bad. Yeah, so we're not ready to do the survival guide part 2 yet. I mean, we could do the current one we're on. We actually got him in the face. We'll get this guy, though. He's not going to be an issue. Okay, probably be it. Alright. Good. Melee's really not working out. We're like me. It's actually pretty good. Probably go ahead and take that. To be honest. Oh. Might as well take that. Make sure I don't have any, like, other. I don't. Alright, well. Done there. Oh, there's a caravan. Probably get to them. Might buy some stim packs. Wouldn't hurt. What the hell is going on? Oh, red scorpion. It's dead. Hey. It's dead. You're good. Hey, there. Hey, how's it going?
Ah, fellow student on the path of the wasteland.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. Alright, I'm here to buy.
Please. Enjoy my
what has he got? Let me give you what I've got first. I probably can. Well, I say that because I really don't want it. And I don't want that either. To be honest, like, I don't want that. There's a lot here I actually don't want. That, really. Or that. No, I'm kidding. I want that. Well, we'll keep those. Get rid of the nail boards because we really don't need it. Sawed off shotgun, I don't really even want. That's just all that. That's probably. Nope. We could actually use that to be, whatever. Alright, what's he got? Yeah, nothing I really want. Just kebab. Right here it is. Alright, cool. I'm gonna use this, because I do want that. Tell you what, do it right now.
A pleasure doing business with you.
I have to go. I will discover the, what, Arful? Arful? Whatever this place is called. And then I'll head back to Megaton real quick so we can actually make the shish kebab. I do think we have all the necessary components. And for those of you that don't know what it is, I am not going to spoil that. Okay.
Hang on, you're not one of them. I nearly blasted you in two.
Seriously, guy?
Be here before they spot you.
Okay.
Now what the hell are you doing all the way out here?
Live for the West family.
But I got bigger problems than being the town post office right now.
Cool.
The shit's about to hit the fan in this cesspool, and I don't think I can stop them.
Fair enough, man.
Well, at first they do their typical gang bullshit. You know, break stuff and make lots of noise. They always kept their distance. But this last time, they went too far. They killed all of our Brahmin. I mean, that's... nothing. The family are just a bunch...
Okay. Should fight back?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, fair enough.
As soon as they roll into town, I lock my door.
Fair enough.
I don't want to take my eyes off the ramp here. There's no telling when the family... Can you do me a favor and check on the up?
I'll do that. Alright. Let's check all of them. Oh, that's his house. I don't need to check. Calm down. Jesus. Knock on the door. Reverend King sent me. Can I come in? We'll do this real quick. No reason not to.
It's nice to see a friendly new face around.
Alright. I'm gonna move my chair. I think it might make a lot of noise, sorry. Alright.
Scared out of my mind. I'm glad he's checking on us, but until someone nips the problem in the bud, we may as well stay inside forever. We're scared shitless. Evan King's got everyone so worked up about the asshole runs the show. But does he really do anything about our problem? All they do is terrorize us. They taunt us to open our doors, throw bottles. If I knew King had my back, I'd step outside and show them just how I feel about their visits. He's a spineless wimp. His best solution to the family is to stay inside our homes and hide. It tells them that we can be pushed around whenever they want.
Fair enough. Do you have, like, by chance? No. Okay. That would make sense. I was checking if maybe she had a bobblehead. I know it didn't seem likely, but she could have. Oh, actually, hold on. That first home is not his. I guess that makes sense now. Didn't right away, though.
Oh, goody. I cannot. Please do come inside.
This is a fun one. She's clearly a little lost it.
What the hell are you doing in here? Get the fuck out.
Rife let me in. Something about catalog.
Oh, for the love of. Look, she's dumber than a bag of.
Clearly.
Papers, okay? If you want to talk to anyone, you need to talk to me. So what the fuck do you want? We're great. Just peachy. I love sitting in my house with my thumb up my ass.
Awesome.
Tell Mr. King that sitting here all day isn't going to make us any safer. We need to... Everyone is keeping themselves safe from the family. If I... You want to know more?
Alright. So, basically, everyone's a little not happy. And, I can't blame them. You know, I wouldn't be happy either. You know, they live in a shithole. I mean, I'm sure it's the best they can do, but still. This place sucks. There was only, like, 5 people. And look at these people. They're just, like, lying around, not doing anything. Oh, they're dead. Alright. Now, this here doesn't actually make a lot of sense, and that'll be obvious. Just remember this... guy, I guess. A mic's on the neck. That go to the bone. Alright, what has happened? Bite marks on the neck. That go to the bone. Nothing there. Might as well go ahead and look around. Yeah, I did just sleep in a bed with a corpse on it, but, you know, it's fine. Yeah, it's fine. It's okay. Yeah, they've been dead a while. They've been dead a really long time. You can tell because their bodies are rotting. Huh. Where are we at? Oh, yeah, yeah. Might as well go ahead and talk to him real quick. Just because we haven't yet. Yes, might as well do it now. We could do it on the way, but better to get the quest already.
What did they tell you? The family must have gotten to them in the last attack. Sons of bitches.
Yeah, perhaps.
If only we had more men, we could stand up to. Wait a minute. When you searched the West place, did you find that? This has to be the work of the family. I've caught that weirdo leader of theirs talking to Ian down by the river. Look, I know I've asked a lot of you already, but you have to find that kid. He deserves better than all this.
Okay.
Thanks. Bite marks on their necks. That's the strangest thing I've ever heard. Oh, this is all I needed right now.
Alright. We're in here.
There used to be more families living here.
Where do you think you can find the family?
Somewhere east or northeast of here. Problem is, there's all kinds of places they could be hiding. Like Hamilton's Hideaway, the old Moonbeam Cinema, or Northwest Seneca Metro Station.
Well, we're going to go ahead and try there, I think. You know, just saying. Just the metro station seems like the only actually obvious place. Yeah, so we'll go ahead and delivers Lucy's message. Gotta give it to her brother, so we're not really gonna be able to do that. This one. Alright, there we go. We'll head inside our home and grab whatever supplies we need. I don't know what we need. We have the fuel tank on us, which is something I know we need. We need the lawnmower blade. And I don't remember what else. We can go ahead and check. Might as well. I hope it doesn't spoil it. I don't want it to do that. Wait, where is it? Also. Oh, is it not? Okay, it's not like a... Oh, shit. Well, that's fucking annoying. Oh, yeah, hold on. Never mind. I always forget this. Pilot light, lawnmower blade, and motorcycle handbrake. Shit, I do not have a motorcycle handbrake. Well, I'm sure we can find one. No problem. Gas tank, pilot light. Sup. Oh, I'm sure. What did it say? Lawnmower blade. Paint gun, pilot light. Vacuum cleaner. Alright, hold on. What don't I need right now? I don't need that. I'll put it up. Fat man. Sniper rifle. Put all that up. Alright, hold on. Morning. To drink. Thank you. Also, tell me a joke. Are you serious? Still? Okay. Motorcycle handbrake. That's what we need. Tried to get it off of that motorcycle, but it did not come. That was annoying. It would be really nice to get the shish kebab. So I'm gonna go ahead and see if we can't buy the handbrake. Not to mention, once we get it done, we'll be able to, do it at, get it built at Moira's, which is where I'm going to right now. To find the break. If she has it. If she doesn't, that's fine. Disappointing, but it's okay. Not being done. Let's make sure I don't have it, because that would be... Just give up. Nope. Okay, no. We're good. Oh.
Oh, I can't wait to hear how the rip...
Oh, I've not... It does, actually, but, Alright. Buying stuff for my house. I saw a mole rat repainter. I've been thinking about a guide. Can I ask you specialty items? Yeah, for sale. Alright, she should have something. What do I need? I remember. My first infirmary. I don't really need any of that. Well, that'll be important. She doesn't have it. Well, never mind. We could lie to her about the thing, but I really don't. I don't want to, because actually, it might make a lot more sense to do that. Because the repellent does sort of work. It's okay. All right, hold on. Now we're going to find the whatever station. Alright, we haven't been there yet, though. Well, okay. We've been here. Well, that was disappointing, because I really do want that shish kebab, but we'll get it in no time. Although I'm not gonna lie, I am gonna feel a little, I might feel a little stupid at the end of this. Didn't expect to find a super mutant here. That's fine. I love that. I love how often I just knock the weapon out of people's hands. I'll tell you that. Actually, that reminds me. Where is it? Right here. Where's my silence 10mm? Repair that. Repair the shit out of that thing. Yeah. There's no real reason to be using the other thing. Oh, fuck. Where am I going? Hold on. I saw that. I saw that somebody fucking shot something at me.